Hello.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Wacom, Texas.
The show where you dream past is part.
And we exercise for art.
We've recently lost insurance for our show. The provider dropped us because Chris's alcohol consumption.
Not really alcohol consumption, it was a little bit different. It was a frequent back pain and I got an x-ray. And it turns out I need to work on my core strength a bit. So for insurance purposes.
Detox, and we need detox poses.
Right, we're at the yoga dojo. And we're going to learn how to do some yoga. Jay's actually already experienced. He has a degree in yoga. I don't. But I'm excited.
Show him some things.
Let's get started.
All right.
Okay. You want to have a lot of carbonated,
keep hydrated,
bottled water, beverages.
Important.
Type of alcohol to increase agility. And
you been to pay for these? Is this cool with it?
Back. Is there a safe word in case I can't? Can I actually do a pose? Can you just opt out?
You can go ahead and bend your knees a little bit.
It's not hard, don't make it harder than it has to be.
Ooh. Bring your arms up.
Alright. Oh.
And then cross your left arm over top of your right arm. And bend your knees.
Like
that?
Mm-hmm. A lot. And breathe. Okay. Oh, my cat is killing me.
And then come out of the pose.
Okay. Do that?
Yep. And back.
Do a Christ air.
Feels good after your workout.
Yeah, it does.
And then
it's pretty good. Is this supposed to be bent or straight?
Straight.
Oh,
wow. I can feel it in the ribs.
Oh, I feel it in the groin.
Alright.
Oh,
okay.
Just keep breathing.
Is Chris still doing it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Dude.
Let us go in advance. You've done this.
Why?
We can do advanced.
Advanced?
Yeah.
Advanced?
Oh.
You sit really close to the wall.
Alright.
So both of you together. Yeah. And then bring your torso over this way. Or bring your hip over this way.
Like what?
Just kind of bring your upper back and your head this way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Yeah, get some.
Is it supposed to burn everything?
Everywhere.
Well, you had two choices. You had one, you could stop drinking, or two. Or two, we gotta do this yoga.
Oh, dear. It's been worth it.
I feel like this is what you would do to get rid of the hiccups. We should try a headstand next.
Alright, so then bring the back of your head into your hands.
I feel like it's like a tornado drill.
And then tuck your toes and press your hips up to the ceiling.
Oh, God. Are you supposed to put a lot of pressure on your head right now?
Not a lot of pressure.
Oh. Can I move it closer to the wall or head?
Yeah. No, you can do that.
So you're not really supposed to be on your head, more on your arms?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
And then go ahead and just kick one leg up.
Oh, yeah. There's no way. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna get out of the way so the camera can get Jay. Right.
Whoa!
Oh, well.
Dude, you want your beer?
No.
Okay, so in summary, that wasn't quite as hard as we thought it was going to be. It was actually a lot of fun, and the poses were easily attainable. I want to thank our yoga instructor for an awesome workout.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's very mindful and respectful. Hope our viewers at home got something out of it. I feel good. I feel like cleansed. I can breathe better. I can move better. It's like,
somewhat fatigued, thirsty, real thirsty.